pictures at the end so you can see what's in it and what's not in it. I went to Marks and Spencer's. Yeah, I've started shopping at Marks and Spencer's again. I've been on a bit of a boycott for the past 4 years. And I got this because it's chocolate-flavoured Squirty cream. Now, the Squirty cream you can shoot straight in your mouth can now be chocolate-flavoured. And the propellant gas it has is E942, which is nitrous oxide, which is laughing gas. But by the time... there's such a small amount in here, it's not dangerous. I think they've just put that to try and put people off somehow from thinking that they can get laughing gas out of a can of Squirty cream. You cannot. Oh no! My lid's broke. Look at that. My lid's broke. That's annoying. Anyway, that's not a good look, is it? That looks like the emoji for poo, doesn't it? I got poo on my shoulder. Anyway, let's see if it tastes chocolatey. Give it a bit of a shake. Gotta shake it to make it. Oh my god, it tastes a bit like Aero mousse. That is really nice. Let me get it on a spoonful so you can see it. Oh, that's a great flavour. Because usually Squirty cream has a taste of ugh, doesn't it? You know, it doesn't taste quite right, but this actually tastes quite nice. Look. It's like mousse. I love mousse. It's really nice. It's nicer than I thought it would be. Mmm. Maybe you can understand this from what I'm saying. In the back it says, pressurised container, my best if heated. I've had this in the fridge for ages and it's really cold. My can. Keep away from heat, hot surfaces, sparks, open flames and ignition sources. No smoking. Oh yeah, I was going to be smoking a fag whilst I got this. And I'm like, all right, Jackie, yeah. You know what I mean? Keep out of reach of children. do not pierce or burn, even after use. Protect from sunlight, that's like me. You know, I don't like the sun, you know, only use in winter. Do not expose to temperatures exceeding 50 degrees C.
That is really nice.
Always dispense just before serving. Delicious piped on desserts. And used on top of hot chocolate. Ooh, that's a good idea, isn't it? You could squirt this on top of hot chocolate. Hold can upside down and press nozzle. I love the word nozzle. Rinse thoroughly behind nozzle. Yes, always wash your nozzle with warm water after each use. Just sucking out the extra little loose bit there, yes. Very, very nice. It actually contains chocolate, apparently. Whipping cream. Cool Whip. Can't have a dessert with a Cool Whip. Milk. Sugar. Fat-reduced cocoa powder. Propellant gas, which is laughing gas. Dark chocolate, 1.5%. Cocoa butter, dried milk fat. Vanilla flavouring, emulsifier. And stabilizer carrageenan, however you like to pronounce it. Made in Belgium with milk from the UK and EU. So they make it in Belgium, but they still got to send over the milk as well, make it, and then send it back. It's amazing how much food travels the world. And that's it. Aerosol recycle. Lid recycle. Full marks for this. Tastes blooming delicious. I'm going to try it on a chocolate bourbon. Bourbon. Look at that! You can pretend you've... I'm choking on sucking direct from the nozzle. You can pretend you've got posh biscuits.
That's the review
of UHT temptingly chocolatey cream made with chocolate from Mutton Sir. The downside is not clean on the lid. Just dropped a poo. This is for the trolls, you know. Sometimes I'm looking at comments from older videos and they call me everything from a pig to a goose. What are you gonna do? Scrubs. Bye!
I had to do it as a video because it kills too much for it to be a picture.